just standing still, Heartbreak Hill. Well, I'm up at the fortune in small bills to show that I can't get the back of my will, like the back of my hands. I know hard work, my back, my hands. Yep, bro, still hurt like a catamaran. Two skins, one for the water, one for the wind. Like a battering ram, I get it in, let me at it again. When the juniper blooms, we get a river.
Get up, let's go, move, homie, right now. Shut them up, they make it hard to keep the food down. 99 lives, living by the cove. Furthermore, origami world, let the trauma slow. Never, ever, ever. I'm an adventure, keep them on their toes. Drippy, drippy, flakes, I dip past, no breaks. Skipping y'all, flipping y'all, hotcakes, eating. I'm a man, the damn weapon. Stand aside, handle mine, add the cheddar. Kiss the chef, knock cut skin and eat the chef before he eats the rest. I'm here to keep the nest safe and sound the alarm. Ride the earthquakes and hang 10 arm. Y'all get tame, I'm a non-stopper. Y'all flip the frame, we pull the copper.
It's a light heavyweight showcase between Sugar Rashad Evans and Iron Mike Tyson. Sugar Rashad Evans, he may have very well been the smallest competitor during that season, but Sugar Rashad overcame the odds and beat down Big Brad Hines to earn that honor of being the Ultimate Fighter. And he also added a UFC light heavyweight belt to its trophy case back in 2008.
Rashad Evans is an explosive athlete, and he has built his MMA skills around a solid wrestling base and knockout power. He's got a ton of experience against top-flight competition and always brings an intelligent, disciplined game plan into the cage.
Rashad Evans, set to fight tonight here inside the MGM Grand Garden Arena. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. Tyson is 1 year his elder. Evans will have a 4-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'10" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of New York, Tyson! And now, introducing his opponent, this man is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 24 wins, 5 losses, and 1 draw. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Boca Raton, Florida, ladies and gentlemen, he is the former UFC light heavyweight champion, Sugar Rashad Evans!
And the action begins.
The veteran Herb Dean, our referee. Mike Goldberg, Red. Joe Rogan. We are set to get things started. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Black trunks for Tyson.
White trunks for Evans.
One thing to keep an eye out for in this fight are the takedowns of Rashad Evans. Rashad Evans is one of the best wrestlers in the light heavyweight division.
Working the body.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Man, he was looking for the knockout there.
Jab.
Oh, big head kick. Oh, good combination. Nice head kick. Huge kicks.
Oh, big shot.
Oh, what an exchange.
Combination.
Big left hand. That's a big hook. Good combination.
Oh, big right
beautiful
hand.
Beautiful right hand. Oh, stunning jab.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab. Whoa! Oh, he's in big trouble. Wow, swinging a miss.
Big right hand.
There's a left that connects.
Oh,
what a huge right hand. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Big shot.
Teeing away.
Oh, he's going for it here. Oh.
Big kick just missed.
He landed a huge uppercut.
Oh, that's a big left.
He is going after it here.
Big straight punch.
Misses a huge hook to the head.
Good jab.
Oh, another one.
He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight.
Whoa.
It is all over.
Outstanding.
Sugar Rashad Evans, the victor.
Wow. What a statement that man just made. Beautiful knockout strike here for the victory. Let's take a look at it one more time here. Perfect timing on this punch, and it lands right on the button. And here we see it again. Boom! And then he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the...